Let's go, Bullet.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alan? What's going on? Are you okay?
No, it's nothing. And everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
Jess, please. I need you.
You need help, Ellis. I tried to be there for you, I really did, but you keep pushing me away. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Jess.
No, Ellis, I'm sorry, but I won't let you drag me down with you.
God damn it. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'll call you later. I hate when people do that.
That was not.
This is it. The place we were looking for. It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here. Creepy.
plasma. Read the wrong thing?
Jesus. Hey, he's badly mutilated. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts. Probably the blood's still fresh. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Saw went right into the collarbone. And his face.
Drop the knife or I'll shoot you.
Cool. Please don't hurt Bullet.
You killed Lanning!
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into her eyes, did you see her?
So where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He waits.
Stop messing with me or...
Or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared.
Ha ha ha.
The boy will die. He has to die. Such is her will.
No!
Hopefully.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.
Don't try.
He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left.
You knew she.
What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, this is gonna be my psychic work.
It's all rotten. But how? Would have taken years for it to get this bad. Son of a bitch. bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the kid, bruh. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Come here, boy. Here, boy. Come here, boy. Fog. Come here, boy.
Come in, Ellis. Ellis. Careful now, Ellis. Your little flashlight won't help you here. Oh, but don't worry. I won't leave you alone out there.
I don't need your help.
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign.
What?
A sign.
Oops.
Come here, boy.
Well, at least death doesn't have consequences.
Careful now, Ellis. Your little flashlight won't.
your help?
Oh, don't be like that. Look around. I left you a sign.
What?
A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads.
Hey, that makes
sense. You really don't want to make me angry, Ellis. You really don't want to make me... Careful now, Ellis. Your little flashlight won't help you here. Oh, but don't worry. I won't leave you alone out there.
I don't need your help.
Oh, don't worry.
We're gonna get
like
the tree, I think.
Look around.
What?
A sign. Look for it. Go where it leads.
My last attempt at them call.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
Thank you. when you remind him.
Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly. Freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Someone. Jeez.
Did it miss?
What's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again? Now stop fooling around and follow the trail. One more step and I'll see you.
Yep.
Too close, Ellis. Too close.
Tracks end here. found the stag. It's dead.
Bullet, don't!
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin. Peel it off. Take it. Would you rather I take some off the boy?
Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
Not quite. There is one more thing. This one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How?
I don't know.
The only scent he'll get is my own. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some weights together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Check it out. Bullet, where are you?
You're fine. You're good. Come on out. Good. Good. Where are you going? Come here.
It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I need to do that. Heal!
Get a treat.
Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I saved myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but it's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
Crouch. Stand up.
solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to... kill myself?
I gave you what you wanted all these years. No, kill the dog. Bury it.
What? Oh, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it. I could have left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet.
But this? This is where you draw the line? A fucking dog?
I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
On the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it!
Good.
What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet! Bullet, where are you? Hey, Bullet! Wait up! Bullet! Hold on, boy.